Maybe there's no point of going there. I'll try again, see, you know. Oh, I don't have the powers, okay. Dude, it's a lot. I can't even jump up there, so. Hold on. Yeah, I don't think there is point going there because I definitely need something. Like double. Yeah, I thought maybe I can push that somewhat. Somehow. Pretty much explored all of that. I gotta go back here. Bronze Frontier. Suburbs. So if there is nothing here, then I need to go back here or there, because everything else is kind of explored. Maybe this one here. I'm not sure where the final boss is. Yeah, this is only that. I mean, there is stuff up there. Yeah, this same looks like double jump thing. There must be a double jump. What's the deal with the other thing? Closed, right? Oh no, this is just wait. Oh, that was just like my bad. Oh, oh dude. I'm retarded. I pulled a husky. So I didn't go there. Damn. Because I can't. Then what? Up. Right. I think there is a heal on the left there. If I saw that correctly. Hello. So left, not much until we figure out. No! So close, man. Oh, come on. Whatever. I feel like I'm supposed to have double jump or something like that by now. I'm just back on this. God damn it. So nothing there, nothing here. So this here remains. I mean, if you look at it, it's probably... actually, no idea. I'll go here and see what lies there. Just keep going. Healing. Run. Ah! I hate this guy. Got him. Easy. Skill tree. This basically. I need 7,000 for this. It's the only thing I can open. I think I might need to upgrade it because I'm not sure how the leveling works. But I also think that if I find another tree, I will unlock some stuff too. So, not sure how that leveling works. Not really explained or anything. Oh yeah, the gramp is here. Oh, look at that.
I halt here to look for a crossing to the other side, so as to continue. Penitent one, may thy trade silence neither thy...
Yeah, I was trying to activate the bridge thing. It's like you go here, maybe. Alright, back to this. Blah, 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 blah. Ding. Ding. Can I hit that maybe? And once again, it looks like a job for double jump or something, or all right, so all the way up there. Damn it. Yeah, the hill's up there, but you know, gotta go up again. No! How can I get up there, man? Down left. Meow meow. All right. Nah. Well. Oh? Last time he didn't do this. I think that is the actual boss. Why is he standing there? Yeah, I think we are on the right path, boy. They have a lot of range. Oh, I gotta wait for it. I wanna get it. Alright. Something. Collectible. Unimportant. I'm fucking insane. Can I drop there? No, it's from the other side. I'm crazy. Oh my god. Hit it. Okay. All right, I'm ready. Bad granny. Give me that. Oh, nice. You get the fifth one again. Was down there anything? I think it was. Yeah. Oh, shit.
Well, I got it.
Can I drop like this? Yes. Thank you very much. It's way easier. Snoop around. I don't get anything here. Refill it. Wait, what? Is that the upgrade? Ah, fuck it, I'm doing it. Yes, yes it is. Okay. Good. Got confused a bit because of how it looks. No! I've been scammed. Why can't do the attack?
Piss me off.
Damn! I can't hit that. Oh, I just suicide. Wait, why is it delayed? So it won't hit me. Is that why? I'll just pong. That moment when game is like being good to you and you're like, there is no way. That's why the thing was responding last time. Yeah, I remember destroying one of those and nothing happened. Oh shit. No. Not the men from the threads who habits amongst this ancient times.
You discovered nothing.
Okay. We took a keep moving up. Anything there? I don't see anything, to be honest. What? Oh, come on, man. I think that was the same thing. I keep seeing those roots. And I think that's the thing. What was... Is it back or forth? I think those roots are something. Here, right? Down, down, down. Yeah, let's go down, I guess. Knock knock. Ah. So I didn't go that way. How the hell do I open that? Yeah, when I get there, I remember that I was there, but... This is supposed to be open from below. How the hell do I... Got nothing. Man, what a waste. What about here? There's literally nothing here. What's the point of this? Dong. And I have to go this way. Oh, okay. So you got the shortcut. Ba-ba-da-ba-da. So. That's the way back, right? I don't even know anymore, me. No. There we go. What's gonna happen? Oh, it's falling. That's how I get to mid. Ah, finally. I figured out. I'm amazing. First things first. Yondu? What? Nah, I just wanna do this one. Come on. Din 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 din. Oh. There we go. Let you do it. And the other side. There we go. So now let's continue. Down there. Whoa. Indeed, it is the groan. It comes from the deepest core of this place, slithering in spirals, growing with its own echo, distorting amidst the bronze, embossing the cry of the three intertwined throats, born of a single penance, a single mourning. Light hardly ever reaches here, only the cold and the groan. I think we are about to fight the third guy. I hate this guy. Ah! He's like the worst enemy. So I'm just gonna skip it. Alright, one by one. Oh, the teleport. Riven Sand, Sacred Salt, and. I'm coming out. Good to know we open it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Nah, this guy. I hate this guy. Yeah. More, please. Why not five at the same time? That would be awesome. Yeah, screw you. Hello. I'm here to pray. Cleanse your guilt. Yes. I probably shouldn't do that. You know, I can just kill it and nothing happens. Oh shit, oh shit. Of course it hits me. Whoa. All right.
dead. Ah! Escaped. Okay. The fuck? Where is it? Ah! Delayed attack, you bastard. God damn it. I'm fine with these micro arenas. But this is just weird. Should we go down? I'm afraid of down. Dawn. I'll do it. Come on. No! One more appeared. Wait, that's two more appeared, and I'm dying. I skipped the norm. Up. I mean, I'll come back. Shit. Well, shit. I'll just die here. Fuck it. Somehow I still live. Somehow I still live. Oh no! Leave me alone. Ah, shit. Die. I'm actually thinking about using that ability to go back to previous. So I'm gonna die anyway. I'll go to the bathroom real quick. It's time to die or what? Snacks. Yeah, they're so annoying. Here you go again. Fuck you. Oh, you were thinking about that place. Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of shit out there, so... Did I really die for this? Yeah, why not? Yeah, I can't really get there fast. It's futile! And this is not helping me. The thing that I equipped is not helping at all. Yeah, whatever. What's that? Oh, this thing. All right.
Alrighty then.
Great. Yes, so happy.
I sure hope no one's gonna jump here. Yeah.
But we're going somewhere, that's good. I hate when I don't know where to go, what to do, you know? Why is this here? Just in case I go to the other side, or there's something to the other side? No.
The brick wall.
Fuck both of them. So this falls, but the other one does not. Oh shit. Oh no. Bitch. Oh, dude. Come on. Yeah, where? Bitch. Multiple golden coins. Car. I'm a bit afraid to just run forward. Anyway, now we only have that down. Didn't I explore that? What did they respawn? Come on, buddy. One more time. Of course.
You rang.
Yeah. There's more stuff down. Nice. Perfect. Perfect. It's gonna be a boss. Alright, I'm gonna go down first and explore. Then we're gonna fight the boss.
Third one. Number three.
See those horns? I think I will be able to grab or swing on him, something like that. Ooh, what's this? Okay.
With this gold that melts between my fingers, I reject the riches of my betrothed. With this veil, I cover my face in mourning for the dead love for my betrothed.
Damn! So close! Ah! I want to battle something. Ah. Alright. Then hold on. Fine. Ah, oh, fuck. It can go through. Okay. Oh, let's battle the boss. Nice. Inning. I'm not sure what do I need, so I'll just go with. What was that one thing? It's lightning attack. This one is defense, magic nature, try this. Hello.
Penitent one, do not be troubled. My protection doth here I shall.
I need you to live. Where is my boss? Come on. Wait, all of this is falling, dude. What? Shit. No. Wow. Dead. Whoa! More? Oh my god. Ah! Alright. Yeah. Requiem Aeternum. Oh, this is for me because it was mainly the jumping part. You know? Has been excited.
Easy, boy!
Oh, let's dream again. The fuck is that face?
Wow!
Hold on.
Oh man.
Go ahead.
In the name of the great ordeal and the sons of the miracle, may the gold in my visage melt and erase the contrition of heart of guilt. Return.
Holy wound of contrition. Ribbons ascends. This time it opens.
You have been allowed to meet the visage of contrition, penitent one, in silence. After bowing before the holy custodian visages, the door at the end, traverse now its threshold under the strict eye of his. We penitents carry such guilt that perhaps the affliction is giving us a second breath. But be wary. Amongst prayers, it might silently come.
Fuck you, man. Oh, can't move. Why not? This is all new here. I really want to jump down. I'm gonna jump down. No, I can't jump down. Okay, fine. Oh, hi. Give me HP.
Take the next of my deep pain.
Yeah, what you gonna do for me? Nothing. Alright. So this brings me back, cuz. No! I saw that. Oh my god. Ooh, that's a new area. I'm still going back. I wanna see the thing. Whatever it is. Big ski. Oh no, I can't go up. I need a double jump. That's my excuse for everything. I need a double jump. Mom, mom, mom. No. Ah. 12. So which pets do we take? Just up and then here. Or just forward? Yeah, forward and...
Speedrun!
Parker?
This way.
Leave me alone.
Got him.
Alright. Wait here, boy. Charging in. Hey, buddy.
Sister, I know you are there. Even if I can't see you, hear my plea.
No.
After your departure, it is now my turn to prove I'm deserving of our captain's trust. I will not fail, Chrysanta. And may the greatest of pains devour me if I let the penitents through this door.
Wow.
On your guard, penitent one.
No. Oh?
Ah, that elusive light. It can't be her. Is that true, sister?
The quest item?
Is this really the sublime light of your virtue? So, you have received the much esteemed and blessed favor of my sister.
Shit, I was supposed to fight him.
With her blessing, she has given you the ability to hear her noble voice, full of grace.
And I'm gonna skip a fight.
Penitent one, meet me in the chapel where guilt was given shape.
Damn it, man.
Where you were anointed the penitent one, and where you knelt for the first time. It will be in this remote place that my sister will hear my plea, and will send her voice to me once again.
Nah, doctor. She said no.
The rondo to my sister.
Ooh. Little songs, not the dry throats and shaking voices, calls for blazing rays that pierce the clouds, striking down near enemies. But you know, these doors open, so I'm going there first. You can wait the church for 3 years for all I care. See?
Shit!
I feel my blood turning into black sand, and my aged skin into reddish bark.
chapter 3. Sacred light stains the highest branches of the iron tree. Its brilliance penetrates its walls into the hole where she rests, shrouding my eyes in purple darkness.
Oh no, not the darkness.
Okay, I'll just open this. Should we go back to the guy? Since I... Nah. Fuck him. He was all talks. Nothing there. Nothing here.
Those you have removed from punishment were Perpetua and Esdras.
Only siblings who went on the part of the...
Went on to be part. It was said that Perpetua could speak to her brother.
Even after death.
Are the paths of...
Okay. When the sacrifice will be saved, they will hear neither my footsteps nor my fear. The miracle wanted the oranges from those trees to make the sound more falling, so that's the only wind through the columns, and bitterness could be heard. Now I hear only the horrific screams of those punished by the miracle. I will wait patiently. Bishy. Fuck! I did got him. Imagine he gives you double jump. I hate you now. You know that? I fucking hate you now. What? Shit. Tiny double jump here. Fine, I'll go down.
This game is stupid, man.
So where did he say? In the church? The beginning? Fine. I want to see what he got for me in store. I'm going for it. Plus there is this that I, you know. The tree that I did not climb. I think I should go all the way up on the tree first. But yeah, let's see what we got here. Yeah. Me culpa. Nope. I'll save those 7k. Shit. Let's check here. No. No donation, bitch. Fucking church. So I can only go back to the... Oh yeah, what was about this? Oh, the yeah. Maybe I have something for this.
bring me.
No, I haven't.
Anything that.
No. Forget about it. So only place I can go is all the way back. If that's not it, I have no idea where to go. You know, for that guy. Shit. I should grab a save. So, I saw the lady, the parent of one of Gold Brocade, the one with the helmet whose visor shades her eyes as she watches the accursed, slowly setting sun. Well, good for you! Don't tell me I need a double jump. Because I can't grab on those. Gotta be a perfect jump. Okay, not here. Another ability? Generates a barrier of divine lightning that damages any enemies trying to cross it. Like shit. What happened to ya?
Virtuous penitent one. This was the place where your sword was born of guilt itself, bringing pain to the flesh as the soul could suffer no more. The voice of my sister, may the glories protect her, recited verses to me as tender as they were wise. Her words revealing a different destiny for you. Further away, although not in distance, woven in shadows, though full of light. I have been guarding this key for a long time. It will open the door behind which lies that which the holiness itself condemned to eternal reclusion. I no longer have the power nor the words. Head for the library of the negated words. There you'll find the keeper of keys. Although the one I am entrusting you with is missing from his collection.
Anything else?
For the library of the...
No. Just head for the library, man. Well, okay. No, that's why these are on the bottom side. Should I check stuff in the back? I mean, since I'm here, I'm not coming back again, I think. You know, maybe there is something. There was a door, right? On the very beginning. Oh no, it was a thing up. Yeah, I can't reach that.
You read a book.
No, you read a book.
Will the book make me double jump?
That's all I'm caring about. I need to.
Holy nine. Come on, just let me pass, man. I'm not parrying that. Go ahead and hit me.
Hit me!
Merciful be, penitent one.
Tears of Atonement. Yeah, Tears of Atonement are the currency. Which I obviously constantly forget. And then I search in inventory. Just... Monkey.
Don't George the monkey! Whoa!
So is the library somewhere else? You know? Yeah, I don't know, so I'll just go here. Hello?
Quicksilver!
I don't know what I need that for. But the guy is way too far. Wait, nothing here, really? Come on, man. Alright. I thought I'd be able to slide, but
just not.
Hello. This is possible. I did not want it to do that. Let's go up. This is how the old people went to library. Yeah. Just like that. I don't even think I can go there. Whoa! She's the next level, man. Like, I know where you're gonna go. No! Yes, burn! Let's try again. Every time I press up, I accidentally press right as well. And then I die like this. But this time I just hit the ceiling. Phew. It's close. Well, here we go again. You ready? Doing it again, all over again. Wow, wow, wow. Huh. Shit. Get over here.